Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I will explain to you how you can get a Turkish IP address. If you're a Turkish resident traveling abroad, yet you don't want to give up on your local TV channels or the Turkish Netflix catalog, you must have a Turkish IP address. Otherwise, if you're not located in this country, you won't be able to enjoy Turkish channels, platforms and websites due to geo restrictions that will allow you to access them only inside the Turkish borders. Thankfully, you can easily fix this issue by getting an IP address from Turkey, which takes less than a minute, as you will see soon. So, how to get an IP address from Turkey? Before I show you how to do that, make sure you like this video, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new useful video like this. Now, let's get back to the topic of this video. First, I will show you my IP address by using the website called iplocation.net. iplocation is a website that lets you see your IP address, but also the location associated with that address. As you can see, my IP address is displayed right here, but also here, and is based in Sofia, Bulgaria, so it's pretty clear that I'm not located in Turkey. But I can replace my Bulgarian IP address with the Turkish IP by using CyberGhost. CyberGhost is an application that you can install on your computer, smartphone, smart TV, laptop, tablet or even a router, and it lets you change your IP address to any of the 90 countries that this VPN has to offer, of course including Turkey. Now that you know that you can use CyberGhost to get a Turkish IP address, let's see how to do it in practice. First off, you need to open the application, click on All Servers and just scroll down and find Turkey. As you can see, it's right here, so all you have to do now is double click on it and CyberGhost will quickly establish a connection to the VPN server in this country. I should now have a Turkish IP address, but if we check the website once again, we can see that the change isn't reflected. However, let's refresh the page now. And as you can see, my IP address really changed, as you can see here and here, and is now based in Istanbul, Turkey. This is everything you need to know about how to get an IP address from Turkey, and as you just saw, it's very easy and is a no-brainer. We need to point out that CyberGhost is not a free VPN, but you must know that free VPNs don't have any servers in this country, and they won't let you get a Turkish IP in the first place, let alone unblock geo-restricted websites from this country or enjoying the Turkish Netflix catalog. Actually, you can download any of the free VPNs and you'll quickly see that no Turkish servers are offered. On the other hand, CyberGhost offers 40 servers in this country, great speeds and unblocking capabilities, making it great not only for getting a Turkish IP, but also gaining access to the websites and platforms in this country no matter your location. For these reasons, we recommend getting the cheapest deal on CyberGhost, along with a 45-day money-back guarantee for all plans longer than 1 month that will let you get a full refund if you don't like it or you simply don't need it anymore. For example, you can use CyberGhost to enjoy Turkish TV channels on your vacation, and as soon as you're back home in this country, simply contact CyberGhost in the first 45 days of your purchase, say that you want to get a refund, and they'll give you your money back the same day in less than a few hours. To get the cheapest deal on CyberGhost and enjoy a significant discount on this VPN, simply use the following link: comparative-vpn.fr/cg, or of course, you can just click on the link in the description box below the video to claim this deal on CyberGhost. As you had a chance to see, using CyberGhost to get a Turkish IP address is quite simple. All you have to do is get CyberGhost, connect to a server in Turkey, and you'll quickly get a Turkish IP address. Also, you can use CyberGhost to get IP addresses from 90 different countries, unblock geo-restricted websites, save money on flight tickets, browse the web anonymously, and even download torrents safely and securely due to dedicated P2P servers. So, this was all for today's video, we hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you smash the like button below the video, subscribe to our channel, and stay with us because many more videos like this are coming very soon. See you in the next video, bye!